After the mid-season break, Riverdale is coming back this month for its 10th episode. The CW recently released the official press release for this episode, which features interesting scoops and teasers, and also some promotional photos. First off, Varsity Blues is the official name of this episode. And about what's going to happen in the episode, the CW's press release revealed that while Riverdale High prepares for the championship football game against Stonewall Prep, Betty gets to work on a story about the rivalry between the schools. Meanwhile, Archie is conflicted when Mary tells him about Uncle Frank's troubled past. Also in the episode, Cheryl goes head-to-head with Miss Appleyard, the school's new cheerleading coach, and Veronica hits a roadblock with her latest Luna rum recipe. Finally, Jughead is forced to pick a side after the perks of attending Stonewall Prep begin to interfere with his personal life. The episode 10 will air Tuesday, January 21st on the CW. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, please make sure to press like, subscribe, and share the video with your friends.